wondered how to harness the power of AI to build interactive chatbots for your applications, services, and websites? What if we could do so without a single line of code using Google Cloud's Generative AI App Builder? Today, we're stepping into the realm of the exciting Vertex AI Conversation Service within the Generative AI App Builder suite offered by the tech giant Google. We'll start in a new project here. Your world of generative AI apps will be built on data stores. Custom AI needs your custom data. We have three enticing app options, but today's voyage is focused on the chat territory. To proceed, we'll need to enable the Dialogflow API. Data store choices are plenty, with the likes of structured content in BigQuery, unstructured data in cloud storage, or even data sourced from APIs or public websites. Keeping it easy for this demonstration, let's choose the public website option and use the softwaresim.com blog as our data source. Website indexing is required before the chatbox can be unveiled. Indexing might sound complex, but we have Google tirelessly churning behind the scenes, taking care of all the dirty work. Remember, great things take time. Be patient, as this could stretch up to a few hours if you're using a larger data source. After that waiting, our app is armed and ready for action. Advancing towards the preview for Vertex AI chat systems, it's go time to road test our chatbot. At this point, we could beef up the chatbot using other Dialogflow service features, but let's just enjoy a simple chatbot interaction for now. Imagine if you put it to a challenge, like tell me about discrete event simulation, a topic from our blog. Like magic, an apt snippet from our blog post springs up. Delving deeper, we'll even see the relevant content highlighted in the original blog post. And there's more. Our mighty chatbot can engage in rich, multi-turn conversations leveraging knowledge from the blog. With contextual understanding, it smartly knows it is discrete event simulation and gives us a nice answer.
Ooh la la.
Thank you for tuning in, and please enjoy responsibly.